guys, today we're going to be playing a game of Madden. We're playing on Leo's PS4, the guy that I called the Odeller. We're playing on his PS4.
Brody, do you want to be the red controller?
Yeah. Okay. I'll play as the Bears.
Okay.
So let's play as what's another team that you like besides the Eagles? Like Timmy said last night, like let's play as like a different kind of team.
Like definitely not the Bucks.
Yeah.
By the way, Tom Brady sucks, in my opinion.
So who are you gonna play as?
I might play as the I don't know,
the Bengals? Bengals are pretty good.
Yeah.
What about the Lions?
No, I don't like the Lions that much.
I like the Lions.
Oh, it turns up. They had to do the Madden first again.
Yeah.
On the first part of it.
Who's first playing?
I'll be the Bills.
Alright. I wanted to say the Chicago Bills.
Chicago Bills.
But,
what?
Chris back.
I am. Oh, I think he's
playing one. I'm gonna play back. Say back. Yeah.
Oh, you're playing one. That's it? Oh. Play now? You're supposed to hit play now.
Play now?
Yeah.
Alright, I did. Ready?
Play now?
Alright, then
yeah. Yeah. Okay.
I'm red. So I'm gonna be.
Wait, do you wanna be on the same team?
No. I wanna go against each other. Do you wanna do a Super Bowl for them?
No. What did team I say?
The Bills.
Yeah, the Bills. I can't believe the Buccaneers are the most overall in Madden.
They used to be good. But after Tom Brady got divorced, he was depressed. And now he just sucks.
What are the freaking Bills?
Oh, I like that. The orange.
I might do all red.
Don't you mean all orange?
That's right.
Oh, you're right. To the TV, to my phone, it looks orange.
Yeah.
Sorry, you guys got a little bit of a blur view, but once we get on the game, you guys will be able to see good, I think.
Okay.
It's okay.
Wait, let's actually do the Super Bowl like this.
No, it's the event type. Yeah, let's do it. And then after this, we're going to go outside and make another football video.
After we make this video, we're going to make two videos in the same day. My mom keeps running across the camera.
I'm cleaning.
Joe Burrow's okay.
Did he get a beard?
That was a while ago. He shaved his beard. This is the fake Super Bowl, but we did the Super Bowl last night. Brody demolished me.
Yeah, I played as the Chiefs and he played as the
Eagles.
Yeah, and it was 28-0 and it wasn't even halftime yet.
Yeah.
I kept catching interceptions and stuff.
I know, there were so much interceptions.
We were both intercepting like crazy.
I thought you was... Oh, DeMar Hamlin's not here. DeMar Hamlin's not in this one.
Fumble!
Yes, we got the ball back. Thank goodness. It's recovery.
Ooh, that was...
Oh my gosh. Like, already in the first half?
Ooh, that was a close
I'm
one.
I'm just a little bit away so he doesn't see my pitches.
I respect that.
We have a change.
What?
I had to throw it away.
Yeah, that was good. Do you know how to, like, throw it out of bounds?
No, I just threw it away. They were able to
force that incompletion.
Second and 10. Interception.
Diggs.
Oh.
The Bears. Wide receiver? The Bears have good defense and offense.
Yeah.
They're getting better. That's for sure.
Oh, should I shoot two?
The Bears are definitely getting better.
Yeah. They're going to be better next year. Way better.
Yeah, because they get first round. Did you know
that and they're going to St. Louis.
They might be. Did you know that they traded their first round draft?
Yeah.
They traded it for a really good wide receiver and two first round drafts.
So I don't know if they could get rid of Justin Fields.
But, hopefully they don't. See, I told you the Bears are getting good.
No, this is last season. This is like this season. Justin Fields.
Dugout.
Well, the joke at speed.
Yeah, he's fast.
Him and Jalen Hurts are like the same speed. Jalen Hurts is good.
Oh, like Patrick Mahomes?
Yeah. Patrick Mahomes doesn't really run because how good his passing is.
Cool, that was a close one.
I know.
Wait, what happened there?
I was trying to run it.
No, I was trying to run forward, but he just did a little spin around.
If you would have kept going, I don't know if that would have been a touchdown.
It Jones. I didn't know what was happening.
I know, right?
I was trying to throw to triangle, but then it just like...
Oh, throw it to, Pringle. Pringle, so
I might.
He has good hands.
Cool. Did you
he
see
has
that?
Good hands. He has good hands.
Yeah.
Oh, he got one-handed catch over Green Bay Packers defenders.
Yeah.
Two.
People are getting better at Odell's.
Yeah. I'm good at Odell's.
Yeah.
Oh. If he would have went faster, number 23, he would have been. No, I didn't want to do that one. Oh wait, I'm still doing it. The Vikings are good at comebacks.
Yeah, they are. Especially with
their coach is upset.
Especially with their good old Jamar. Wait, what is his name?
Justin Jefferson.
Yeah.
Justin Jefferson is top 5 wide receiver. Oh!
Oh! Let's go Bears! Let's go!
Oh, last time we did the actual Super Bowl, there was so much turnovers and fumbles. Oh, good job.
I'm gonna do spike.
Spike.
I've never done spike. Oh, it's where they just throw the ball.
If you throw a touchdown pass to Justin Jefferson on the Vikings, he does good.
Yeah, he's.
Wait, that was one-handed.
No, yeah, it was an Odell, and then he used his other hand to make sure he didn't drop it. Nah, I'm not. I was gonna do a fake pat, but I'm not. I'm not risking it.
Fake. Oh, why did I? That guy back there.
Look at that guy right there. He's gritty.
Yeah.
What field is this in? The Arizona?
Yeah. I tripped. Bills.
No, Leo, I have a dare for you. I dare you at any time in this game, Hail Mary it.
Oh, no.
I'll do it. I'll even do it.
Ooh. Oh, interception.
Oh, he almost so dare that.
I'm going to do it. 0% chance of work.
Actually, yeah, that's because you've never done it.
Oh,
if you do it, if you do it, you get the percentage up.
Bro, I love shotgun passes.
Yeah, they're the best.
The thing I just hate about it is you can get a lot of percentage.
Sometimes.
Yeah. Run, 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 run! He's a runner, he attracts the... Oh, that Josh Allen's pretty fast.
Yeah.
Why are you upset? You guys are winning.
I'm not upset.
No.
Our coach.
I think it's just because they were just like too busy blocking.
Yeah. But blocking is good.
I know.
Imagine he got off of the eyes. I hate fakes.
I know.
They never work. You just get sacked right after.
Oh,
I thought that he caught that.
I was like, I swear if you just catch that, I'll be so surprised. He might be open. He might be coming open.
You saw me change because I thought that you were going to run. So I changed to that side, but then you ran the other way.
Last time I threw it to him, he got the interception. Oh! He didn't get the interception!
Bitch goes around, faces in the ground. Now, on the other side of town.
Bro, why are you upset?
No, imagine that I fumbled it. No, we need to. Yeah, replay that.
Oh, there's no second.
Let's go around my ass is getting funny. No. For the other side of town.
Oh, he got down. He went down before he dropped.
Challenge it.
I'm pretty sure he got down. I saw it. That's what I saw. But you guys are back.
I think Yep, that's Pringles.
Mr. Pringles.
Mr. Pringles. I'm Mr. Pringles. I am a Pringle.
I wish they had some more hammers.
Look at that guy. He's short.
Yeah.
That guy right there.
Oh, the one that
was
covering you?
Yeah. No, the guy that I tried to throw it to.
Short people are fast.
Yeah.
Like Tyreek Hill. Oh!
I tried to run it. I'm not good at running.
Yes.
You still gain a couple yards.
I'm just gonna watch it on there. Whenever you do fake like kicking into the goal, it's like why would people go up? It's not gonna go in. Maybe yes, it will. Because the thing was too low, I didn't know it was gonna come in. It's an easy interception.
the stand. It's recovered by Crowder. That's 10 to the yard short of the marker. Good game of Nelson for the stand. Number 6 is a safety senior, especially the boy that has a whole bunch of gear, but just quicker than fast. A lot of them combine quickness and speed. And they catch a lot of fun balls as we just saw there.
I was about to be Dr. Smith's.
Deep for Davis. And a penalty flag comes in as Allen lines up incomplete, but the contact is going to move the ball well down
the
field.
Against the Bills. Pass interference. Sorry, I want to get the first
down. Okay.
Well, obviously, they never want to see penalties from the defense, but this one, a little bit more significant there, the downfield pass play.
How did I pass interference?
I did. Oh, I did it because you were like, I think you died from his leg when you.
On first down, Allen. Incomplete. You tucked a lot of that one in second down. I think that you might serve to take that type of physical approach against him the rest of the game. He's had his way so far.
I don't know what play I need.
That worked quite well for the defense.
Oh, I feel like he fumbled it. Oh, holy crap.
It's you.
We're gonna finish the game.
I know, after this.
Yeah.
Because we haven't played football outside in a
while.
I haven't done the team before.
Devin Singletary, a 5-yard touchdown run. And the Bills have taken the lead. Extra point by Bass will be good. And that makes the score 14-7.
I'm gonna try onside again.
Gonna keep trying to put the ball in the middle here. They're gonna try an onside kick.
What? Were you number 22?
Yeah.
You could have worked for it, or else I wouldn't have get that flag. All the onside kick on the Texans is Asian.
He is.
Yeah. I was like, once I first saw him, I was like, that Asian person plays American football.
Wait, who does he play for?
The Texans.
What position?
Onside kick.
Challenge defenders downfield, even though the ball's been in jeopardy a few times in this game. A nice grab there against multiple defenders.
What he did! Was that what he did?
Money that during his much heralded college career, and he parlayed that into becoming a first round selection. And now here he is making interceptions in the National Football League. And this is a guy that has all the physical tools, but the thing that sets him apart is what he's got between his ears. And that's the sixth sense for knowing where the ball is going.
Wait.
Just an excellent play there to create the turnover. Allen and the Bills now with a first and 10 at their own 20 yard line. Yeah. Touchdown. continue to look good here in the first half of this Super Bowl. Touchdowns on their first three possessions. They're a PAT from about 20-7.
Yeah, very impressive the way that they moved the football. Full command of their playbook. Full command of the way they wanted to attack.
Nice run by Bass. Up and good. And it's now 21-7. Nice tiny little drive there, getting the ball in excellent field position, and only one play to score. So 6 seconds all that remains in this first half as the kick is away. And not wanting to risk anything here late in the half, he'll just take a knee and they'll bring the football out to the 25. At the line, prepping for their next drive, the Bears offense. And only 6 seconds on the clock, so time likely for just one play. He's going to take another shot here.
Oh.
Another ill-advised throw there.
You're so lucky.
Certainly no lack of aggressiveness here. They were hoping for the home run play to get him 6 points. They're hoping for a catch, maybe a call. But they figure they can at least get into field goal range with a completion. This time they'll keep it on the ground. He's up in So the halftime show of the Super Bowl abbreviated, ready to go for the
I forgot you guys got ball at halftime.
These two teams sat through a longer than usual 30-minute wait, but we're back in action here in this Super Bowl. From the end zone, here comes Herbert.
Why is he running so slow?
I'll show you how to sprint. I was doing this.
Trying to get back into the game. Teams looking for a spark from their special teams. That's not what they got, though. They got a setback and they had a long field to cover. They're not trying to put points on
my nickel pickles here.
Fields on first down.
Talking about him that one time?
Yeah. Him, Daniel Mooney. The tight end's okay. Oh!
Oh, I thought that he was down. He just yeeted the football in the crowd.
Bum, 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 bum,
Oh, I know what play we're doing.
See, I suck at running.
He has his back to us. Bro, why is Miller back there?
There was a guy on him, but he juked him out.
He did not juke.
Bum, 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 bum. That was a really good kick.
All these have a good catch.
Justin Fields, baby.
I'm not chicken.
That's a clown. Go shopper, go Melanza. Shake your body, look at the Melanza. Oh, I thought that he fumbled it. I was like, oh no. At this moment, he really screwed up. Hey, ladies, drop it down. Just want to see you touch it.
Interception.
Nah. Oh. Imagine. No, I feel like the Bills are just so good at, Odell's. They are good at interceptions, too.
Why is he going like that, bro? Oh!
Go for it?
Yeah.
Hey, man, stop me down. Just want to see you touch the ball. Oh, stop that.
Oh, dang, I should have done that. I knew it!
Hey, ladies, drop it down. This one's easy. That's it, girl. Go, shop, go, 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 You think people are actually gonna watch this whole video?
I don't know.
It's like 38 minutes long so far. Can we finish this game real quick? There's only like 8 minutes left.
Let me see how much time we have. 39 minutes.
Yeah.
I think people might watch this video.
Yeah, because on Speakable does like hour long videos sometimes.
What the?
Did you call the timeout? Leo, stop. Stop, Leo.
I'm serious. We gotta go.
69%. Hey, yo.
Oh, Got a secret and you keep it
Hey, will you win the Super Bowl?
Yes, who can keep a secret is one of them is dead. Got a secret can you keep it?
Oh, I saw the guy coming at me and I was like, I gotta get rid of it. Played with Ricky yet.
Yeah. Oh wait. Shoot.
Why don't you try a receiver?
I swear.
I did not know what was happening. I was like, what?
Oh, hell.
Like 6 minutes.
Jinx. 8 minutes.
Wide open.
So there's 6 minutes less.
Until, like, 33 seconds to the next quarter.
Bro,
what are you guys doing?
Oh, that's my fault. Next quarter. Oh.
Quarter end. This is to see who wins the Super Bowl!
This is the National Football League on EA Sports. throwing in on second down. Allen. And for the fourth time tonight, it's an interception. Put on by Roquan Smith. And the Bears are going to take over at their own 28-yard line. Another turn around the exit of the lockers with a nice lead to get down.
Wait, if I get a touchdown, it would be 7. And then once I kick the field goal thing, it would be 28-7.
Yeah, I know. But I got the ball.
How does that work?
Because I intercepted it.
No. Because got a touchdown.
And yeah, but then
I get the touchdown, and then make the goal thing. I'm going to be 1 point.
Yeah.
How does that work?
Because you didn't score a touchdown.
No, if I do get a touchdown.
Yeah,
and if you score a touchdown, we'll be tied. And then if you kick a field goal, you'll be winning.
Because I missed the 2-point conversion, remember?
Oh.
On first down, Fields.
Oh.
Imagine. Bro.
Like another interception, bro. Ohio, bro. You should have done Ohio.
You
don't like Ohio?
No.
Nice boys. No touch grass, man.
Oh, crap. Was that you that sacked me?
No. Right whenever I said go touch grass, man. Go touch grass.
I sure did.
Go touch grass. I swear, we get the turn over. I'm going to be so happy as an animal giraffe. Someone's last name was Russia. Number one enemy. Of all countries. Hi.
Stop, Leo.
Hey.
Go hey.
Girl, hey.
Hey.
Oh my God, Becca. Becca, what is your problem? My dad is. We don't stop.
I'm not doing anything. How long has this been? 48 minutes. I think we're done, guys, here. I think we're done.
No.
We're done now.
I'm gonna make it. Okay. Saw you then.
Hurry, hurry.
Oh my God. Look at that. Face, you look like my next mistake.
Oh, yes.
Oh, yeah. Don't use God's name in vain. Yeah, but still, not over football.
Oh shoot, he has an extra. Right ball back.
Oh my gosh, look at that face.
And then another interception.
Imagine.
Can I do coach suggestions?
I think so.
Oh my.
Sometimes coach suggestions are good. Sometimes they're not. I hate running plays. That's why I never do them.
I only do running plays if I'm close to the end zone.
Yeah.
You got lucky.
Saw you then, and I thought, oh my gosh,
I never saw someone like hold the Lombardi trophy. don't see him batting.
Oh, yeah, me neither.
Him?
Okay.
Oliver! I ran and I touchdowned it. That was my first run. Isn't that so beautiful? Wait, can't you kick a field goal after you get a touchdown?
A field goal?
No. Yeah.
You can only. Wait, let's see. But he went past it, but. Oh, I did! I didn't go past it. But I'm like right there.
No, it's 2 points.
Oh!
Oh!
No, this was like the Super Bowl. It was 35-37.
No, 35-38.
Oh, yeah. They switched to it.
Why is the screen so almost kind of white?
The time of the Super Bowl, we were left 80 points, and they need to battle trailing here in the fourth quarter as they begin this drive first and 10. And to the 36-yard line, taken down there after getting 80 yards. This is a rarity in the NFL, a 100-yard game on the ground for a quarterback. Even so, perhaps you get more athletic and mobile. We hope to see about 5 of these a season. Takes a special set of circumstances for it to happen. Of course, a special
moment. 52 minutes. This game was supposed to be, 26 minutes. 52 minutes.
People watch like 3 hour videos.
The Super Bowl was like, the Super Bowl was really long.
Especially.
That's probably on me. I didn't know what I was doing. Let's just wait to see if they actually like hold it.
Yeah.
2 minutes
exactly.
2 minutes.
2 minutes. Interception.
What are these guys doing, bro?
Touchdown. What a moment for him. Pick six on the Super Bowl.
think about some of the big pick sixes over the history of this huge game, I remember because I was watching with a lot of Colts fans, Tracy Porter picking Peyton Manning to get the Saints first time. Yeah,
wait, you can do, like, actual plays? That would be, like, hilarious. There's like 2 minutes.
Hey, almost time to see who holds the Lombardi Trophy. We're just playing pick six.
What does that mean?
It means like we keep getting picks like interceptions.
Now it looks like he'll throw here. That's how it's complete as well.
I say right from the creek, we want to lay. Those are all stay home.
I'm just trying to run the clock down. Really.
Imagine I'm just pushing you all the way back to our end zone, giving us a safety.
Whoa!
Oh, my man wasn't even on him.
He was pressured. There's a guy on him. That was some good D for the Bears.
Tears, the off-season, the workouts, training camp, week one.
Oh yeah, they got that stuff flying out like last time. Yeah.
Did you know the Bills head coach and the Bears head coach, they're brothers.
Come on.
Let's see its highlights.
Moss. What? Just watch the highlights and then we can see if they hold it.
Justin Fields, 414 yards. He was the player of the game.
Those are brothers.
Thanks for watching, everybody. We will see you next season right here on EA Sports.
Oh, they hold it.
That's so cool.
Daniel Mooney is the MVP.
Yeah, but the player of the game was Patrick. Justin.
Alright guys, that's the end of the video. Bye.
Another game, another video. Peace.